Hey, welcome back to another video of Crypto Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to sell Binance NFT. To sell an NFT on Binance, you can list it on the Binance NFT Marketplace. First of all, open up your preferred web browser and head over to Binance.com and log into your account. Hover over the More option and click on NFT. In your NFT wallet or collection, look at the NFT you want to sell. Click or tap on the NFT to view more details. Look for the sale button on the NFT details page and tap on sale button to begin the listing process. Enter the price at which you want to sell the NFT. You can set it in BNB, USDT or other supported cryptocurrency. There are two types of sales. First is fixed price sale, where you set a fixed price and the first buyer to pay gets the NFT. And second is the auction. You can set an auction with a starting price and duration for the bidding. If using auction, choose the time period for the sale. Some NFT may allow you to set royalties, which will provide you with a percentage of sale every time the NFT is resold. Review all the details including the price and sale type and click on confirm to list your NFT for sale. If prompt, complete any security verifications. Once listed, your NFT will be available for sale in Binance NFT Marketplace. When the NFT is sold, Binance will automatically transfer the NFT to the buyer's wallet. You receive the payment in the Binance account, typically in the currency you selected. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.